Hey, what's up guys, it's Ivan, and in this video I want to show you how to authenticate and verify your own custom domain email using DKIM and DMARC. Now, don't worry about what those terms mean, I have no idea what they mean, but what they do is basically allow you to verify and authenticate your email so that once you send out emails using custom autoresponder sequences, the deliverability of those emails vastly increases, okay? So the chances that people will receive your emails greatly go up. And so I'm going to show you how to do that here in this video. So what I've done here is, in one of the previous videos, we've purchased the domain adnetworkexpert.com. And what I've done is I've actually bought a private email associated with this domain as well using Namecheap. Okay, so we're going to set everything up here using this domain and this email that I purchased, which later on down the road, once we set up the help desk, this is going to be really helpful for you. Okay. So let's go back into dashboard and let's select our domain here. Let's click on manage. Let's go back to advanced DNS settings. So we're gonna do two things, okay? Technically we need three. We also need an SPF record, but if you are doing everything here inside Kartra, and if you go to integrations, if you have this integration here with Kartra Mail, you don't have to worry about SPF. So most of you won't have to worry about that because everything is done here via Kartra, all right? So the first thing we wanna do is come over here under integrations, click on edit, and we wanna make our send from email and reply to email our default email that we're gonna be using. So in my case, I bought this email at ivan@adnetworkexpert.com. Let me quickly show you. If I go to private email, it's this one right here. And if I click on manage and I scroll down a little bit, this is that email that I bought. Okay, so we're just gonna go ahead and copy this email. So that's step one. It's not letting me do it. You want to set whatever email you're using, whatever email you wanna use, you wanna enter it here. You could also send a test email to any email, make sure it's working, and change your name, change your gateway name if you like, and click edit. And we haven't set anything up yet, so that's okay, but we will. So click on edit here and gateway configured. Okay, so everything is good here. We've set it up with our email. So now we have to actually verify it. We have to make sure that everything is going to be authenticated. Emails will be sent out. So we're going to do two things. The first is the DKIM. So click on Kartra Mail DKIM over here, and we're going to configure our record. So Kartra is going to tell you what to do. Okay, all you got to do is listen to them. Open up your ears, okay? Listen to your heart, listen to Kartra. They're gonna guide you. So the first thing we're gonna do is enter our domain. So our domain is this part right here, adnetworkexpert.com. We're gonna click add DKIM record. And now Kartra's gonna give us instructions that we have to follow, okay? So we have to come in here and we have to add these CNAME records into our domain. So let's go back into our dashboard. And we're going to look for our domain here, adnetworkexpert.com, and we're going to go to advanced DNS. So just like we set these CNAME records for our domain, we're going to also enter them here as well. So let's go back. So we need to enter three CNAME records. So we're going to copy this host. We're going to come in here. We're going to say add new record, CNAME record. We're going to paste the host here, and we're going to paste this here. Now I will mention a very important point here, so pay attention after I do this. I'm going to mention something very important for you guys that will affect the deliverability, okay? But first, I just want to paste all this, get it over with, so we can move on to the next part. I'm going to put that here, and one more CNAME record, and we're going to copy this here. And there you go. Okay, now here's this important point. I am using Namecheap, okay? You might be using something else, so you have to contact your domain registrar and ask them. Namecheap already automatically adds this part, my domain name, to the end. Therefore, I don't need to put it twice. So I don't need to put this whole thing that they told me that Kartra tells you to do, because Namecheap is gonna add an additional adnetworkexpert.com at the end. We don't want that. So what we do want to do for Namecheap specifically, I don't know about your domain registrar, you'd have to check with them. You would have to remove this part, or just without the dot. That part, remove the dot as well, and click next. Okay, so we just wanted to say that for Namecheap. Over here as well, we're gonna select everything and just say domain key. And for this one, do the same. Come in here, and delete that. And that should be it, okay? So what you can do if you're not sure, if you really don't want to contact support, is just enter the whole thing here. And if it tells you that there's an issue or error configuring, or it just doesn't configure for a very, very long time, more than 24 hours, then you can go in and try deleting your domain part with the dot there. Okay, so delete that, just put in that. Try that, okay? So I'm going to go ahead and click finish here. And because we've already connected our custom domain, this is done automatically. So it's automatically connected, which increases the authenticity of our email. But we're not done, okay? We need to do one more thing, and that is DMARC records. That is not something that you're gonna see here as you try to authenticate the domain, but it is something that's gonna help you. So to do that, you can click on Help Desk, click on Kartra Not, and type in DMARC over here under search, because they're gonna tell you exactly what to write, and that is what we need. So it's under this Kartra mail here, it's this post, and we need to add another record, another TXT record to this. So we're gonna scroll down a little bit, scroll down, and this is what we wanna add, okay? Right there. So we wanna add, let's see, where is it? This part right here, with your domain at domain.com, okay, your email domain. So we're going to enter DMARC for the host. So we're going to come back here. We're going to click add new record. Say TXT for the host is going to be DMARC. And then for the value content, we're going to drag all of this, including that semicolon at the end. Don't forget that. You do need that in the Rua report to get access. That's fine. So now we're just going to change this to mail to Yvonne at, right? And this one is what? AdNetworkExpert.com. Yvonne at AdNetworkExpert.com. Now we're gonna hit save. And so now we've verified our domain via DKIM, which you saw set connected, it's been verified, and the DMARC. If you wanna test the DMARC, what you're gonna do, or what you could do if you like, this should be it, is if you go to this DMARC check tool, you can enter your domain name. Let's come in here again, let's copy it. Let's enter here, say DMARC lookup. And it's gonna say that it's been added, right? So if you haven't added it, it's gonna say no, it hasn't been added. So if I add some fake domain here which doesn't exist, click on DMARC, it's gonna say DMARC record not published. But if we use ours here, DMARC lookup, it says it's been published, all right? And that's pretty much it, okay? So you know that it's configured properly, the DMARC policy not enabled. Honestly, I'm not sure what that is. You can click on more info and learn more if you like. But generally, you know, it says DMARC has been found, the record is valid for this domain, okay? So you should be good to go. So now in Kartra, once we start sending these email messages, these email autoresponders to people, they will have the highest chances to be delivered, as high as possible, because we've verified everything we possibly could, all right? So that is it for this video. If you guys haven't started with Kartra yet, I do invite you to take advantage of my exclusive offer at go.yvonnemana.com/kartra, where you get a free 30-day free trial and then 20% off on your first month after the trial, all right? So that is it. In the next section, we're gonna actually start sending out these emails and setting up these autoresponder sequences so that we can actually do something out of all these pages that we've created, and so we can keep in touch with these people outside of these pages that we've set up, all right? I will see you in the next video.